People of different faiths came together today to honor the legacy of Dr. King. They gathered at the Council on American-Islamic Relations in Chicago's Loop, and group discussions were held there to talk about some of the similarities as well as differences among Muslim, Christian, and Jewish faiths.